Let's see. Test Steve Bunnell literally cracks himself up taking amphetamines for 3 days, ranting about how Republicans deserve to die. He literally advocates that people practice training with firearms so that would-be presidential assassins can aim better. Let me recorrect all this fucking bullshit I spelled wrong. This tweet is still... Let me get this right. This Zeet is still live. Elon Musk personally banned this clown, goon clown. Let's give him some Kiwi Forums nomenclatures here. For 12 hours. 12 hours for saying a completely innocent, real person dying is justifiable because he was at the wrong side's convention. I was banned permanently for saying I will wait for old people to die from being old. Are you fucking real? Question mark. All right. Let's do the animals chat. The barrier. Oh god, they've changed it. They're trying their hardest. Using arrows, move the person to the indicated seat? What? Oh, I see. Oh, I got you. Oh, that's way easier. Yay! Okay, it went through chat. That's it. We got this. Okay. Great. I wouldn't even kill you. I will simply wait for you to die first, you dinosaur fuck retard.